Something to tell you about this video that you're gonna watch. It's not gonna be the best of quality, but I got a new mounted dash cam camera, so I'm gonna put it to the test today. It's gonna be probably, you know, just scenery, I guess, more than anything. Driving around. And yeah, the rain does get a little bit hectic in areas and such, but you know what I mean. I wanted to do this video just to test it out and see how well it performed, and it actually didn't do too bad. It worked good, it stayed steady, and it's not all like jankety-movety-movety, so, you know, like, I gotta have my videos a little bit more steady now, just because. But anyways, you're gonna watch this clip. It's nothing serious, nothing special, a little bit of storm system, some cool clouds, whatever. But you know what it is. I like my storm hunting, even if it's like not the best of the best, because you're not guaranteed to find the best storm always and all the time, like yesterday, for instance. But yesterday, it was pretty scary, though, to be exact. There was probably a lot more cloud cover this time, and even maybe better feather clouds, I'm not sure. But you guys know, I'm doing my best for content, so we're gonna get you to the video. So here you go. Now you're gonna see this clip. You don't need your wipers on.
Thank you. So guys, we went on this storm and basically it didn't really happen. There was rain, but there was no lightning, there was no thunder, there was nothing in between or above. So, you know, you're never gonna get that storm always, so you guys understand. It's hard, they're unpredictable. You know, it's probably is already happening now, but I don't really want to waste my time. The roads were like very treacherous. I couldn't even fucking, you know, find a good spot to actually watch it. So yeah, guys, that's how much that blowed my mind. So this is going to be a reference to an unsuccessful storm chase. Guess we're just gonna have to wait till some more potential comes, and I'll keep my eyes open. Obviously, I'm not gonna give up faith yet, because this is what I've always wanted to be, was a storm chaser. So now it's happening. It's, you know, I'm starting to feel the flaws and whatnot, but you guys, hopefully you understand. Talk to you later.